From the city that doesn't sleep, doesn't stop drinking, and doesn't stop for pedestrians, live from New York's Get a Life Stadium, it's Threats Football.
I predict a high body count and a lot of shattered limbs today.
Yeah, my last game here, my brain got battered. Spilled all over Manhattan. To live in this town, you gotta be tough, 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 tough.
Hey, what I'm the teams saying, are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Nuked London Hatriots take on the New York Threats. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello, once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my medal.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
eight. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
First down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Oh, man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
Second and three. picks up the first down. And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Second down, and we've got a pick. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and ain't going to happen, partner. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Down and never gonna happen. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Misfired punt will give the opposing team great field position. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Punt return is... Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
Hot two. Hot three.
That's a pass and catch for no gain.
Then how is it a pass?
And that'll bring up third down in inches.
Hot one. Hot two.
Nice cut to avoid the saw, but the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your socks.
And man, he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. He's at the 20, the 10. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done!
I can't run like that unless it's Cooper Knight at Taco Hell. He has better football skill than me on account of not clenching his cheeks, though.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone, quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10. He refuses to go down. Man, guys, like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah. That's why he named his clothing company.
Well, that's a real buzzkill. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Don't worry. If he shocks you to death, maybe he can shock you back to life after.
Yeah, I'm not sure it works. Fumble! You gotta protect the ball better than that. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoffs. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic.
That was just another day at the office for this guy. You know, he killed his boss at his old job. That's why they drafted him.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I got a pee.
And it's first and ten. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and ten. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. At some point, they're going to need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hit. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
And offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And the ref somehow escapes the onslaught. Here comes the penalty. First down and forever. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
Second down in a mile. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. You've got to catch that. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5. And he gets 3 yards on that run. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb.
It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, during the half, can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
The teams come out of halftime all tied up and ready to battle it out.
Oh, geez, Grim, I hope someone ties them soon. They gotta play football.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll be second down and 4. And like a monkey trying to, and he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. Sends him with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second and three. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw
nine. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. First down and one. Wow! The quarterback shoots that one in there for a touchdown. For the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. And this guy looks like Thor on. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. Touchdown! With moves like that, you know he's got a screw loose. Hey, can we get a handyman out there? Somebody? Drill. Now the defense called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one rip. And then the door's open and the team's cheerleaders get on. That's when small talk is really put to the test.
Second down and 7. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. First and 10. Well, that play didn't work. He'll have to rethink that. Second down and 10. To play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
Third down and forever. And this guy is supercharged with a devastating hit, knocks the ball loose. Was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 30. The 20. Someone better buy this guy dinner tonight because he just saved a touchdown with that tackle. First and 10. his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth growing out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Field. And now they can taste sound but can't remember. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick your head in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire, and jump out the window. It ought to stop them.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play. Team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys. Get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. The way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Second down in a very lot. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
With a brutal hit. And it's first and ten. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Oh. And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. First and 10. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Four.
He's toast.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick. Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. And they'll line up for the punt here. Rainbow. The return man catches the ball. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? It's first and 10. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Third down and 10. Oh, he just got crushed. First down and 5. And the ball is lateraled, and he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Don't trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and inches. The nastiest dirty trick in the MFL is chainsaw massacre.
They're all monster hits, Grim, because, you know, they're all monsters.
Point taken. And it's first and ten. Hit that was, and that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. We're at the end of the fourth quarter, and the score is tied, and that means overtime. It's a brand new game now. There's more blood on the field than players at this point, Bricks. Bricks, overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins.
Grandma, I didn't understand any of that. Can you repeat it?
Not a chance. First and ten. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. First and ten. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First and eight to go. Scrambler. Second down and two. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting wrapped on his backside from that bad burn he had last.
The New York Threats win today's game. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, please, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Call me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.